Mackenzie Critiques, the Mackenzie Dick Grimes, your favorite anime. Welcome to a double live reaction of Shin Sakai Yuri from the New World, episode 8 and episode 9. And I'm sure these episodes people are looking forward to for unsavory reasons, I'd imagine. Because I've heard a few things about this show. I don't know how bad it is, but I've heard a few things about this show on the grapevine. So let's see how this goes. Episode 8 and episode 9. We're going to get into it. So let's start with episode 8. Shin Sakai Yuri, episode 8. Come on. Yeah, true after 40, man. What am I saying, true after 40? I'm 30. Regardless of the era. Music is awesome. Saki. I love the way she just falls into her arms all the time. Bit of Yuri going on there. Oh, shit, man. 14 at that age, 14. Episode 8 omen. Okay. Fuck it up. Wow, she using fucking things power, Jorska's power. Fixing sh. Oh shit. Chicken is saying. I own my own. Adorable little chicks soon. Bloody, why is every Japanese androgynous Japanese character drawn like that? Sasuke Noctis from FF50. Oh shit. Look how touchy feelies again. She must be feeling I'm the only one not getting any. Thank God they didn't show her sticking it in her mouth, man. It was off screen. I can imagine, man. Darling. Subaru. It's called Subaru, man. Reminds me of ReZero, man. That's what basically Subaru is, literally, to Emilia in ReZero. A little dog that follows her around, wagging its tail and, you know, have its tongue stuck up. My God. Ah, look at that dumb man. She's gonna get a fucking hard on herself. Now you've done it. Oh shit, nipple slip. Nipple slip. Oh my god. She's getting a good look. Oh my god. Tongues. Tongues, fam. You know what? You know what? The fact that they're drawn like women, like Japanese anime characters drawn like women, that didn't come off as, you know, as full on as it could have. She's feeling, I'm the only one not getting any. I want me some of that. All the eligible bachelors are taken by other eligible bachelors. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Arara, how's that? You know, if we got hints of this happening earlier on, it would have made sense, but it seems as though this is the episode. This is our provocative episode where we will tell you about, you know, same-sex relationships, you know, the how it ties into, you know, them being Cantus users and all that stuff. He must be thinking, I'm not getting any either. Look at him. Come get some. Please don't. She's the one that wears the pants in that relationship. Oh my god. I guess it's because this is a very different society. It's a very heightened society that these kids are it's in their DNA to be sexualized this early. It's like they were produced this way. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. This literally came out of nowhere. Mario. So love similar to that of Bonobos. They wanted to create a society, basically a homosexual society. That's what it is. Bonobos were that in the flashback. And it was my impression, man, that they didn't want them to procreate, man. So you can control their numbers, isn't it, that way? Cantus uses numbers. Bonobos. Poor guy, man. He wants to get some. Poor guy. This guy's always been the lonely guy in the beginning. He wants the what he can't have. Last cry. What else are we doing indeed? Some time alone. Stop acting like we're lovers now. You little doll, what's going on now, man? Everyone's getting hesitant now. Suffocating indeed, man. Whoa, it's happened quite suddenly. That guy's a user and abuser, man. He got bored. He got bored by a boy, man. Oh, he's blushing. What's going on here, man? Is it fight the programming? Every dude's hitting on him. Right. They're 14, right? Around the 14 mark. I guess these are strange times, man. Strange times. High school drama, isn't it, man? There's something going on there. No, you won't, bitch. Couple of summer. Who's the? Oh. Is he another one of those clerics, priests? Yes, there is. Split the earth in half. Another fucking tall tale, man. The most powerful fantasy. I wouldn't be surprised if he's someone significant from the past. Dorska's power, man. Oh, she can float. You're looking up skirt, man. Look what he's doing, man. Guys, copping a look, man. Sorry, man. Me and my sick mind, man. Oh. Arigato gozaimasu. Nice. Wow, what a fucking slut that guy was. Like, literally, he's a male slut. What's he trying to do with the egg? He's trying to boil an egg with his mind. Genius. What's going on? Something's about to go. Whoa, what happened there? What the fuck happened there? Did he give off a vibe? Oh, he's got that look. He looks like he's gonna become fucking karma demon, man. He's got taste. What is going on here? What the fuck's up? He's so fucking annoying, man. Oh, fucking hell, man. Fucking hell, man. They don't hold back, man. What is he trying to do? Fucking boil an egg. Oh no, they mentioned it already. Hatched the egg. Fucking hell, man. I forgot that, man. Said at the beginning. Can't wait to see your. What the fuck? What's the situation here, man? His fucking body's breaking down, man. Is that organ malfunction that we're talking about? If he's the one with the most promise, he's also someone who's very dangerous as well. His fucking liver's failing. Wherever they said it was. Don Hickey. There is definitely some fucking corruption to his contest, man. He's got the most promise, and like I said, man, he's got the most potential for destruction. It's like kids are never allowed to meet their potential, really. It's like all the adults are keeping them in check. 4:30. This is a very creepy song to play, man, in this society. That guy looks like a ReZero character, man. Looks like one of the Dragon Knights. Alone, why? What the fuck is up with you, fam? Marbles. Oh shit. My guy's Magneto, man. Why not? Has he accepted his fate or something, man? What's up? After your special treatment. Maybe it's harder for him to control his cantus. I wish I cared more about this fucking character, Shun, but I don't, man. They've only developed Saki, man. Rehabilitation? He's at home. Ah, Subaru is his dog. He ain't gonna come back, man. I've always loved. Sorry, girl, he's taken by dudes. So shit ain't gonna go down. All time has passed. Oh, when they were greeted at the port. Ah, okay. They knew what was going down. Surveillance. The cats. Yeah. He shook his head. That looks like a fucking dog collar. A charm against the... What? How? He seems to understand them better. Where do you get the knowledge to create this stuff? Nice. The copycats. What is that collar? How does he know this? Oh, there he is. Subaru. He's a bulldog, man. Oh, he's not going to come back, man. That was a decent episode, man. I can see why someone said episode 8's the best. You like your yaoi, yeah? You like your yuri and you like yaoi? Yeah? Alright. Decent episode. I don't care about Shun, but I feel as though we ain't seen that guy again, man. We ain't seen that guy again. That was like a death flag, man. Shinsekai Yuri episode 9. Come on. Shinsekai Yaoi. Or Shinsekai Yuri. Let's go. All these episodes are around 22 minutes, 39 to 40 seconds. So don't worry about the total time. I always cut it out early anyway, so... Yep, Shun stopped going to school. You ain't gonna see that motherfucker again, yo. And you know what? I'm cool with that because I don't really care about him. CA Ka Ni Ka. Oh, episode. Wow, episode names showing very slowly. Episode 9, the came. The gale came. What is this gale that will come? Yep. Go down further down the rabbit hole, man. Make up with Shun. He didn't do anything. He just tried to distance himself from someone who loved him. Yeah. Not my intent. Yeah, about the fucking collar. Severe, how does he... Yeah. Exactly. All the questions I want to know. What was that eye in that egg, man? If you act suspicious, then you'll get noticed. There we got cameras in the trees, man. This is like fucking Truman Show. Even the crickets could have cameras in them. The walls have ears. The walls have ears. Use only their imaginations, yeah. They're paranoid. They've got everyone paranoid about everything. It could be that there's no cameras. They just said there's an illusion that you're being watched. Just telling people that is enough to control their behavior.
You gotta do your own shit, man. You gotta go play Nancy Drew separate. His house. Wakata. Pinewood. Pinewood is their old school, I believe. The school from which they graduate. Sugoi! Sugoi! Saki! They're given free rein to really travel around. I doubt they'd find stuff within reach of the jurisdiction, like where they're allowed to go. Oh, is that a barrier? Cordoned off. Have they been hushed up a bit? As have they everyone be fucking purged, hushed up so they don't. They're going down the rabbit hole, man. What kind of fucking cord is that? People just go under it, man. Cordon off. See, why do people think that a cordon will do anything? It just makes you want to see more. What's there? Queer rats everywhere, man. These little queer rats. Saki and Satoru. They're the MCs, man. As far as I'm concerned. Yeah, we saw those in the beginning. Remember the story where the guy stepped out of the barrier? They were told not to. Maybe they killed him because he learned the secret. Maybe those tall tales are all fucking false. And he didn't go mad. He found out the truth. And they fucking took him out. They tell these stories, I guess, to fucking keep everyone scared. I have a feeling none of this is true. All this is bullshit. It's all like a constructed society, like a, you know, meticulously constructed society to keep the veil drawn over people's faces, man. That is legit like a, you know, traditional dystopia or sci-fi world. Fucking hell, are the butterflies or moths? Oh. What the hell is going on? Frost. What is going on, man? Oh, shit. God damn. God damn. They're on a fucking stakeout. I see, this is what I believe. The queer rats are the instruments by which some of the shit's conducted. Oh, nice. So he can literally conjure shit out thin air. Is that how powerful they are? I thought they could manipulate shit, but conjure stuff out thin air. Oh, what? She had a flashback. Oh no, Satoru, is the name Satoru? Satoru was kind of hitting on her, like it was a bit sexual between them. So he's not homosexual, he's bisexual. What's the deal? What do they see, man? Those other guys. Them holy barriers, man. I bet they don't do shit, those holy barriers. Oh, they are next to her. Those holy barriers. I didn't notice that in that scene. Oh, she was standing next to a bunch of holy barriers. It's like, what the hell? They're breaking them. What is going on? I don't understand. Like, be less obtuse about it, man. No, let's see all dirty and scruffed up. She's been adventuring. Street lamps, yeah, with cameras in it. I bet they're gonna install a fucking surveillance cam inside the street lamps. Fifth of the village budget. Nah, that's bullshit. I think they all got electricity. If they're talking about electricity cables and all this stuff, they live like fucking paupers, like tribalistic paupers. Oh, mom looks shook, yeah. Oh, no, my shun good. What? Did you know something? The minute she replied, she knew something. They clearly know. Such an. Wow, poor thing to tell your kid. What's the fucking deal, man? Tell her, you fucking retards. What did Shun do? He just had some breakdown all of a sudden and fucking Egypt. Let's sort some up. By not telling her the truth, you're driving away, you dumb fucking parents, man. You dumb fucking lemmings that listen to the system, innit? Bertolucci. You fucking lemmings. This is what our people are today, man. They follow the rules, obey me. Let your children be obey the rules and fucking be more lemmings. Tell them the fucking truth, innit? You're only encouraging them to go and fucking find the truths to get them in trouble. And then it's fucking too late. Oh, yes, Sumi. Another. Well, you should have fucking told your kid the truth, innit? That time. You wouldn't have lost one, innit? That child could have run away, hidden, done something, man. Know the rules by which the fucking world is played, innit? If the game's rigged, tell your kid how to play, innit? Hidden in our names. Young dawn early. Oh. Youngest child. Okay. Sachin. Saki is a pet name. There, the other sibling. She just remembers she had a fucking sibling. And it's like her memories being suppressed. And she understands I'm youngest child, so I must have a sibling that's the oldest child. Well, yeah, that's what his house is. Harmony School, that's it. And the graves he saw in them. Oh wow, it's floating. No storage huts. Creatures in there. Who are these? Are these some of the tainted cats? Are black and stripes. They say they'd send these out to like Endo. The teachers can fucking know, innit, what kid to purge. He turns full karma demon, so they're talking about Shun. He showed so much potential, man. Bloody hell, man. But how do they manage to send them after one person? Oh, they can manipulate creatures. Like they were manipulating the queer rats. Oh, I see. I see. I don't know, my shoe, yeah. So, yeah, obviously he was going to get purged. I knew we wouldn't see him again. Yeah, okay, I get it. They control the... Are those blow dogs they control? Some sort of lions or cats? They call them cats, but they're like very big. They probably use Kantai to take them where the person is and then kill them. Is she making it rain? Oh, she just saying a prayer. What's the deal, man? I think we're very close to the truth now. And if he could develop that fucking, what's it called? Dog collar. Why couldn't he develop it on himself? And they can resist the system as well, out in public. Let everyone see the flaws in the system. How, you know, unfair the system is, or how fucking, you know. Good time, though, to do this. Rain can mask sounds. Put your head down, put your head down. Oh. Ah. Nice. I bet they're just fucking pieces of paper, man. Bet those holy barriers don't do shit. They're so shook from them. Ah, compass. Good old trusty compass summer. With all that fucking, all the noises of all those creatures, man. There it is. What the hell? The gale came. Fucking hell, man. She is fucking faced with one of those creatures. Those creatures may as well be fucking robots, man. I swear they can't be organic, man. Interesting. Where? What the fuck is going on? She's face to face with one of those fucking copycats. Awesome, man. I can't wait to do the next double, man. Whew. I know, I have a feeling this is a big construct of a society, man. Just to keep everyone shook, innit? It says a lot about society that we live in as well. Illusions put over our faces, kept in fear. Fear of this, fear of the rules, fear of this, and all that other crap. You know? With fascination with sex and death, and you know, and we're compelled to act out that very reasoning. You know, it keeps us distracted from answering the real questions. If we ever get, it's like psychopaths in small ways. We ever get aggressive, they're like, you know what? Get hard on. Get hard on instead. Stop, don't question it. Just get hard on and go fuck someone. But don't question the authority. Don't question the government and shit, you know. Watch your porn, watch this. Go fuck a boy, go fuck a girl, man. But don't question the authority. It's typical, man. Typical tactics, man. Awesome. Awesome show, man. Awesome show. It's in the future, but it tells very much about the now. Thank you much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Check the description box for my Twitter details. And click the M button on the bottom right to subscribe. And thank you very much for watching. Join me soon for the next double. Thank you again.